Friends, welcome to InfiFeed channel. If you want to know more technical videos and digital marketing tips and tricks, please subscribe to my channel. For more quick notification, please press the bell icon. Hi friends, welcome to InfiFeed channel. Today I'm going to discuss about what is a digital marketing. The marketing of a product or services using digital channel to reach the consumers is known as digital marketing. So what is a digital channels? So digital channels is nothing but search engine optimization, social media marketing, affiliate marketing, email marketing, video, influence marketing. So here, what is meant by an SEO? SEO is nothing but search engine optimization, which is the practice to increase the quantity as well as quality traffic of your website through SREP results. How SEO will work here depends upon the keywords. It will work on the search engine optimization. For main thing, we have a like neat, clean content and website design and as HTML, then it will go to page rank, then it will show on the SREP results. Majorly, SEO white hat consists of two type of modules. One is SEO off page and SEO on page. While doing SEO, we have to remember analysis and design and communities and search engines keywords and then the business into the profits. Here I will show you one example on Google. If I will type Flipkart, it will show that two type of results here. Here Flipkart has showing Google search results is showing two types of results. First one is paid one and second one is SEO organic way. In paid method, they are boosting their business in four modules. First one is they're promoting their brands. And second one is came into in a search results as while doing SEO, this came under in second position. In same manner, I will type Amazon. It is also showing the two difference. One is paid and second one is organic way. Why? Because while investing money to Google AdWords, it will boost our products as well as customers also. Why we need like boosting method? By attracting the customers, we need to boost our products into digital platforms and digital channels. After boosting your campaign, the search results and SREP results and campaign results, the report will done by digital marketer. Next one is social media marketing. What is mean by social media marketing? Social media marketing is a media platform. Here we can promote our website and as well as product and services. Why we need social media platforms? Today, all people are engaging with social media platforms. Here for you, some famous brands I will show in the display. Panasonic, Toshiba, Samsung, they are having their own profile. Here I will show you an example for social media, why it's most important. Here, the Facebook page with the name of Laughing Colors, they are having 29 million likes. That means that they have already created their own brand. For suppose, for an example, they will introduce one new book into the social media platform. Obviously, people will buy that book. It doesn't matter if it is good or bad. By promoting into their social media, people will attract and the people will trust on that page. People will buy. Next one is affiliate marketing. So what is meant by affiliate marketing? Affiliate marketing is an online sales static and commission based program. For example, Amazon and Flipkart, they are into affiliate marketing. How affiliate marketing will works here? Affiliate marketer will generate the links and attract to the consumers. Consumer will always buy the products and that money will goes to the retailer. The retailer will give the commission-based money to the affiliate marketer. It is a cyclic process the affiliate marketing will do. Affiliate process is the commission-based program. The next digital channel is email marketing. What is meant by email marketing? Email marketing is the act of sending commercial messages typically to group of people using email. Daily, we are getting hundreds of mails into our Gmail IDs. How we'll interact with it? How this email marketing will work here? Here, the brand will be created and will convert it to newsletter, then they will promote, it will receive to our mail, then people will click on the email. Next one is video marketing. What is meant by a video marketing? Video marketing is a type of internet marketing to advertise the business to create 2 to 5 minutes of the video. First, how we will promote our advertisement into digital media? First one is TVs and second one is medias and third one is YouTube. Here I will show you one simple example in YouTube. For suppose Netflix is created one ad program and they created one 2 to 3 minutes video into the YouTube channel. So people will always look at into that ad and will saw that ad and they will go for that services. So next one is influence marketing. What is meant by influence marketing? Influence marketing is a type of marketing that focuses on the using key leaders to drive your brand's messaging to larger market. For suppose I will show you one few example. Here one celebrity is over there, his name is Salman Khan. He is having more than 20 plus million followers. He will promote other brands into his channel. So for that brands will give money to that influence marketer. I will show you one more profile. It is the best method, it is the best way. Here, this celebrity is promoted a lipstick brand with 50% offer. I will click on that advertiser who is promoting. So people will look at the advertisement, then go for that brand also, then they will follow and they will buy on that product. Here, influence marketing also one of the best part in digital marketing. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you friends. Thanks for watching my video.